Do you want to turn your website into an automated machine that helps you close more sales, manage your leads, automate your daily work and interactions with customers and prospects, and also handles the transactional side of your business as well? Well, there's one tool that I've been using for years that does this plus much more. Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm going to break down the one tool that can make your website a sales and marketing machine. Now, before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel. And if you're on YouTube, click the alert notification. That way, as I release more content like this, you'll get notified. One of the main challenges with online business owners is having to connect their sales and marketing solution. It's tough. There are way too many separate technical solutions out there, too many integrations and webhook. Like, it's just so complicated, you have to end up hiring developers, which sucks. Who wants to pay for landing page design and hosting, then email marketing, then automation, then some appointment setting and quoting and sales pipeline management, invoicing, web forms, reporting, and much more? It's a nightmare. So much so that it's just too expensive to deal with. You would have to end up hiring too many people. And this problem exists whether you're selling products or services. If you're selling products, you need amazing landing pages for your paid ads. You need great email sequences to increase the lifetime value of your customer and take advantage of things like seasonal marketing opportunities or upsells and downsells. You even need automation to track behavior so you can send different customers different things depending on where they are in your funnel. And you need good reporting so you can see what's working and what's not working. And if you're selling services, you would need amazing pipeline management, CRM in other words, so that way you can keep track of your sales effort. You can automate your interactions with potential customers. That way you don't have to keep hiring more and more people. You need appointment setting because the last thing you want to do is have tons of people calling and scheduling calls for you. I used to do that, so inefficient, until we started using this software. And then of course you need web forms and landing pages to manage everything from relevant email sequences to campaigns to getting them back to doing promotions, to doing even invoicing and billings. All this stuff is a pain to deal with. But what if there was one solution that can do it all? Funny enough, I've been using this software for years and it's solved a lot of my problems. It's called Keep Pro. And Keep Pro is brought to you by my friends at Keep, which, you know, I've known them for years. Funny enough, I've also got training from them as well on how to use it. And in other words, this one software solution has helped grow my business tremendously. And at the very end, I'll actually tell you the biggest thing I do with this software that's really helped that will help you with all the privacy changes that are happening as well. So in other words, it can do all the tasks. So let me give you a quick breakdown of how I use Keep Pro. First off, it gives you the ability to create landing pages and web forms. It automatically, this is the beautiful part, it automatically triggers email sequences based on what that person took as an action, based on the pages that they visited on my website. So if someone visited, let's say, an ebook page and then my consulting page, I know they're much more qualified as a customer. I'm gonna send them something different than someone who just read the beginner's guide to SEO. And based on if they also opened up my emails and clicked on a link. If someone opened up my email, clicked on a link, went to a page that pitches them, I'm not gonna keep sending them the same email that pitches them the same thing over and over again to click on that link as well. Instead, I'll change up what I'm sending them, and that's how you maximize your revenue. And I learned this from a copywriter named Frank Kern. It's not about, hey, having the best copy, because we're not all amazing copywriters. It's having great sequences so you're sending people the right emails at the right time. And it also helps you keep your sales team and processes in check by offering a CRM and sales pipeline management platform. So what I use this for is I see, hey, are my sales guys actually following up with their prospects? Are they closing deals? And remember I said that I'll tell you about one little secret that I use Keep for that I love. I use it for SMS. So by continually connecting directly through SMS, I'm able to get more people on the phone and that helps with my call ratio. And here's the script that we exactly use at our company. So let's say your name is Robert. We'll text you Robert question mark and the person will probably respond back with, who's this? And it responds with, hey, I'm so-and-so from Neil's team. I saw you filled out X, Y, and Z. Just want to follow up with you to see if you're interested in our services. Let me know if you want to get on the phone. Works super well. And we send different text processes or text messages based on where they are in the sales process. So let's say we're setting up a call with them. It's already scheduled. I'll send them a text reminder to come to the call. On the flip side, if I've already had pitch and a presentation to them, but they haven't closed, I'll send them a text reminder being like, hey, Robert, it was great talking to you last week. Just want to follow up with you to see what you saw on the presentation. It's an easy way to automatically follow up with people. So that way my sales guys don't have to continually reach out and call. Helps with the closing ratio and allows my sales guys to deal with more prospects, more pitches without me having to hire more people. And what you can even do, and this is one of my favorite features, you can even have your prospects and clients schedule appointments directly through your website and it'll fit directly in your Google Calendar. So when you schedule a call with the Neil Patel team, you'll notice that there's a calendar, you pick an option and it goes into a calendar. My guys aren't calling you saying, hey, when are you free to talk? It automatically gives you that option right then and there. And heck, Keep even sends out invoices and bills people directly. So that way my accounting team doesn't have to spend too much time and I'm able to run it really lean and they just have to do their bookkeeping versus following up with every single person out there. Another cool thing is it'll offer you one of the most advanced marketing automation systems out there. You can create automation based on several kinds of triggers and goals. You'll be able to send out the most relevant messages based on the interaction. See, if someone visits your site 5-6 times and they keep coming back, you wouldn't want to send a repeat visitor the same message for a new visitor. See, when someone comes to my website only once and I have their info and they don't come back within 30 days, I actually have to send them information that educates them and builds the trust. But when someone comes to your site 5 times, you've already built their trust. You want to send them emails that sell them versus focusing on building trust. And this applies whether you're e-commerce or if you're service-based or you're a consultant or a coach, it doesn't really matter. You want to use these concepts and you want to use automation like Keep with all this because it'll help you maximize your ROI. And last but not least, it'll provide you with the reporting system you need. Look, I don't care how good you think you are at marketing or emails or copywriting, even me. If I'm not getting good open rates, click rates, conversion rates, it doesn't matter. So the beautiful part with the reporting is it helps me figure out what's working and causing revenue versus what's just getting opens but no sales. And then I'm able to trash the emails that aren't producing sales and do more of the ones that are driving conversion. And best of all, with the reporting, you can see projections on what revenue numbers you're going to hit based on where you currently are at for the month. This is really important for small and medium businesses like me or even you, because the last thing you want to do is make expenses when you don't have that income. So knowing roughly where you're going to be at the end of the month is super important. So that way you have an idea of how much you can spend to grow your business versus how much you shouldn't. Now, if you need help getting your Keep account set up, because I know sometimes it could be a little bit hard, just leave a comment below. I'll tell you what I do and answer your questions. And of course, if you enjoyed this video, like it, comment, share, tell the people about it. Thank you for watching.